Hi friends, let's study the LC transactions document flow in this video. In my earlier video I have shown LC flow. So by now the exporter has received the LC from the importer's bank. Now what does LC mean? It gives a guarantee from the issuing bank to the exporter. Let's see. If so and so documents are received by us, we will pay you, irrespective of whether the applicant or the buyer pays to us or not. Remember this point, very important. This bank gives the guarantee of payment. That is important. Now, once the guarantee of payment is received to the seller, what will he do? He will prepare the goods and send it from India's port. If he sends it through ocean sea to USA port, okay. Before sending from India's port, he will have to pass those goods through customs. Customs checks those goods, are they as per the LC or the purchase order, and then issues statutory declaration form. Earlier JR form was issued, now it has been replaced by SDF. So this form is issued. Now what will this seller do or the beneficiary do? He will collect these this document and prepare all these six documents. See here, bill of lading. This is bill of lading, means that document which shows that goods have been sent through sea. The details of all these six documents are shown in separate video. So bill of lading, bill of exchange draft, then insurance document, then invoice, packing list and CO, certificate of origin, plus any other document asked for in the LC. Now all these documents plus SDF form needs to be submitted by the beneficiary to his bank in 21 days. Remember, 21 days from the date of shipment. That is very important. Now once this bank has received the documents, it can act in either of the three roles. First role is forwarding bank, second is confirming, third is negotiating. I have dealt in details about these three banks in a sub.
Kindly watch the videos further on the paid version of the YuvaGuru app. You can download this YuvaGuru app from Play Store and register on it. The paid version hardly costs you anything as compared to the results which you get. Also, other samples of the videos are available on the free version in the same app. This app contains question banks, notes, online tests, video lectures, plus new. See, these are the topics and these are the videos for CIB, capital budget and correlation, future present values, linear programming, sampling distribution, balance of trade, Altman score, bias credit, supplier's credit, call and put options, ECGC, factoring, LC transactions, balance sheets, P&L, bond calculations, estimation, GDP, GNP deflator, ISLM curves, union budget, Keynes theory, ratio analysis, import export, pre and post shipment, tier 1 and tier 2 capital, CRAR, Basel II horizontal and vertical disallowances, value at risk, retail capital gains, encumbrance and for JIB, it's accounting basics, balance sheets, P&L, bank recon, bond calculations, capital revenue expenditure, NPV IRR, depreciation, trial balance, forex, present future value, ratio analysis, and all are these are the videos, number of videos, share capital, treasury, PPP, all topics are available in PPT. Also we are preparing for legal one, legal all topics, plus the videos go on increasing day by day. Also get the soft copies of these question banks with explanations directly on your email. These are along with the case studies. Now if you don't have Android app, then you can follow this option. Also you can call us on this number, WhatsApp number given, for any queries. You can message us on this number. You can follow us on this link on Facebook so that we can answer you quickly. The paid versions available are very easy to understand and very useful. So keep studying, keep watching.